I'm so pleased to be able to be with you today to celebrate the opening of the fifth Harvard Juvenile Justice Assessment Facility and the first one located here in the city of Henderson. The opening of the Harbor in Henderson will bring critical support services directly to our community to help at-risk children and their families who might otherwise get lost in the juvenile justice system.
Once I learned of the enormity of the success that we've had in the Harbor and other locations, it was clear that 89015 here in Henderson really needed to have an expansion service.
Late last year, one of our children had an issue so bad that the Harbor was contacted. And they immediately set up a time for us to come in. And they made me feel seen. They made me feel safe. They gave me hope when it felt like the world was ending. They assured me that everything was gonna be okay.
What we've seen, we've heard 17,000 children have come through our department, through the Harbor. 91% of those children have not escalated into juvenile justice services.
And like their name implies, this is a place where kids can stop and catch their breath, anchor themselves on a strong foundation, and get the guidance that they need to adjust their sails and to keep on moving for the future. So in celebration of this new location, I'd like to present a certificate of congratulations to the Harbor folks.